I'm Hunter the Curious, and today I'm recording my first microscopy video using a Swift Microscope eyepiece attachment. This gadget cost me $100 on Amazon. Now, why did you go out of your way to buy something that expensive? My favorite hobby is microscopy, and I have a deep passion for sharing my experiences using my microscope. The device has a resolution of 2,592 × 1,944 and has 5.0 MP live color imaging. You might be wondering what I'm showing you on your screen. The microorganisms you're looking at are rotifers, and what they're doing is that they're looking for food in their environment. The name rotifer comes from the Latin usage rota, meaning wheel, and fer, meaning bearing. Thus, these microbes are commonly called wheel animals or wheel animalcules. In 1696, Rev. John Harris was the first to describe their appearance, and later on, in 1703, Antony van Leeuwenhoek described other forms of rotifera. Most rotifers are around 0.1 to 0.5 millimeters. Their size can range from 50 micrometers to over 2 millimeters, and are common in freshwater environments worldwide with a few saltwater species. Some rotifers are free-swimming and planktonic, meaning they can't propel themselves against a current. Others move by inchworming along the substrate. Some are sessile, meaning they are immobile. They live inside tubes or gelatinous holdfasts, meaning immobile rotifers attach themselves to a root-like structure. 25 of the rotifer species is colonial, either sessile or planktonic. These microbes are essential for the freshwater zooplankton, part of the planktonic community, being an essential food source of diverse species, also contributing to the decomposition of organic matter. I threw a lot of information at you, but these microbes are essential for biologists, and one step more to explain the microcosmos. I hope you enjoyed my first well-done video, and always, stay curious.